I'm okay.
Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Thank you.
Good, Neko.
Yeah!
Recognize you. You're friends with Grease, right?
Yeah.
If he asks about the 50 credits, say, may or may not owe him, tell him I left the planet.
I think I'll stay out of this.
If you won't lie for strangers, who will you lie for?
We'll get around faster now. Only the Force. Ready to go.
Are you all right? He's dead. I gotta get out of here.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Know your way around Kobo, don't you?
You got it.
Come on, you blasted beast! Move!
Having trouble with your Neko?
I wouldn't even call it mine at this point. Beast does what it wants, which is the exact opposite of what I tell him.
Let me see if I can talk him around. Still not listening to you?
Beast's never gonna listen to me. Time I gave up trying, I think.
I might be able to help.
How did I end up on this blasted planet?
I have to go.
Good, Neko.
Come on.
Come on, Neko.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, look at this.
Here we go.
Big guy.
Whoa. Hey.
Thanks for the lift.
Not a bad find. Found another shard. For the lift. A solid addition to our garden. What? Found another shard. I don't think I can call the lift from here. Something to help me.
Target is a coward. impressed.
Will
you drop any useful info? Any hints on defeating one?
No. Folks tended to talk in pretty low voices about him, and not for very long. Doesn't matter how far you fly, the Empire can always hear you.
There!
What have we here?
They protect me.
You'll remember this one. I'll run you!
Combat!
Is with me.